More now on that murder outside of Lee's pawn shop. The Ethical Society of Police tweeting within the hour this in regards to that person who was killed. They say one of the people murdered last night was a retired St. Louis City police captain. He was murdered by looters at a pawn shop. He was the type of brother that would have given his life to save them if he had to. Violence is not the answer, whether it's a citizen or officer. RIP Captain. We, of course, will have more on this and the unrest overnight on Fox 2 News throughout the day.